personal finance is brought to you by
Bank of Africa Mobile Wallet. Mobile banking like no other.
At one point or another, you may have had the dream of owning a house, but may be a little short on cash to realize this dream. The solution to your challenge could come in the form of a mortgage. If you're not too familiar with the concept, you may ask, what is a mortgage?
A mortgage is a credit line that is aligned to acquisition of a house. So in principle, we are talking about you don't have all the money to buy the house, but what you do is you approach the bank that can actually help you with a percentage in order to be able to afford the complete payment of the house. You have 20%, for example, of the money. So the bank will ask you to put down payment of 20% and they will finance the 80%. And then you pay over time. Normally, it goes to a period of 20 years to 30 years. These are long-term finances.
However, a dream to own a house alone is not enough to make you eligible for a mortgage. There are certain aspects the bank looks at before granting you access to this facility.
Creditworthiness is the beginning point. Are you creditworthy? So if you, for example, you have some money on ground, because the bank will always require you to put a down payment.
You must have an income generating something, either it's a salary or a business that brings in income. First of all, you must be able to know how are you going to be paying this mortgage.
If you're still not yet convinced and do not buy into the idea of being indebted to a bank, maybe some of the benefits that are attached to attaining a mortgage can help ease all your doubts.
You need to have a mind shift from renting to mortgages, because at the end of the day, when you're having a mortgage, at some point you're going to own that house. Whereas when you're renting, you just keep accumulating debts or paying into someone else's account and making them grow richer and richer, while you will never get that money back.
Now that you know the benefits of taking out a mortgage, here's what you should look out for in order not to end up on the losing end.
Find out the house that is within your capacity. Don't go and mortgage a building that actually is far beyond your capabilities. So if you look at your money, go for that house. The last option would be that buy it from the right sellers, because you don't want to end up into a mortgage facility with a wrong land title or a wrong property.
With houses now on the higher end of the price list, many may be left in a position where they can only dream about owning a house. However, if you follow the rule book, a mortgage may be just what you need to end your days of paying rent and get on that path of becoming a property owner.
Mobile banking has never been faster, easier, or more secure. Wow! Bank of Africa Mobile Wallet. Mobile banking like no other.